times, dogs appear to move and react like wild animals. Yet they are, by definition, domesticated. In perhaps only 14,000 years, humans have modified and manipulated a single species to create more than 400 breeds. But for all their variety of appearance, all dogs are simply mutations of their closest ancestral relative. The wolf. The paradox is that an animal domesticated by humans can be so easily discarded by them. Long before we domesticated anything, thousands of years before we tended flocks of sheep or herds of cattle, before we harnessed the power of the horse, and before we even thought about cultivating plants, we roamed vast wildernesses with our dogs. Over the centuries, we've idealized them, trained them, and even depended on them. Yet they remain, to some degree, wild, because just below the surface, they are what they have always been.